Hello everybody, my name is Uber and I welcome back in Darksiders 3. And we are back with Fury in this beautiful hollow of Force. And yeah, I cleared out this location, that was very irritating. I did it like, I don't know, 10 times? Something like that, because it was just annoying. Let me put it this way. It's just way too... Well, those enemies are way too powerful for this location, I think. But I've got a plan how to change that. But first of all, let's grab that sword. So, probably the only reason why it should be here. Nice. And now my question is, can we just glide there? Beautiful. Hello, hello, nice. Oh, I forgot that this is changing our main weapon, our normal weapon, the whip. And because of that, when we are using that, we are not getting any souls. That is shitty. Okie dokie. I do wonder how big of a damage that thing is dealing, that sword. That's interesting. Also, let's grab that while we are here. Nice. Oh, there is third sword. God damn it. Okay, okay. One, two, and three. Thank you very much. Let's see what will be trying to kill us here. We've got two skeletons, but that's not it, right? There has to be something else. Oh, shit. Oh, come here. Come here. Let's go. Beautiful. Okie dokie, let's go with him. Nice. Okie dokie. He has so much health, holy shit, look at the amount of damage that we are dealing. Also, let's get out, let's get out. Okay, we've got a little bit of that Havoc form left. Speaking about the damage, I've got two attribute points from all the running that I did in between the episodes. So I would like to go with... God damn it, one for health, that's for sure. Because that is very annoying when we are dying constantly. And why don't we go with Arcane? It is hard choice between those two. Because Arcane we are using only when we are doing counter attacks, charge attacks, rough attacks, and Havoc form attacks. And mainly we are using that for Havoc form, right? But with Strength, that is damage that we are dealing with each hit of our normal weapon, so whip or whatever the secondary weapon is that we chose. So let's go right now for strength and then we will try to figure something else. Okie dokie. Let's grab that flame. Nice. And the game is teasing us with that. Okay, how do I open that? Very good question. Very good question. Okay, we got quite a lot of stuff that we can destroy here. Got another skeleton here, so let's go. Also, because I was running between the episodes, I was in so many places checking out where I could go. With, for example, our Force Hollow. And it turned out that those skeletons that we are fighting right here are different skeletons than the one that we fought before. At least they have more health than the ones that we fought before. And that is quite interesting. And the game is telling us that we are supposed to go here. Oh. But we haven't checked out what is deep down in here. And there was loading screen. Weird. Also, I would like to go to Volgrim. Yeah. And I don't exactly remember where Wulgrim is. So let's see. There? I don't really know. I think, yeah. Maybe. Big question mark on that. Let's see. Yeah, this is where Wulgrim is. Okie dokie. No, don't you hide. I'm coming for you. I would like to give him all the souls.
What would you... This will be fun for both of us.
Nice.
As you wish.
Also, let's break everything right now. Because I think that's screwed. Let's just go with everything that we have. And we'll see what we can buy. Holy shit. 90,000 almost. Okay, let's leave those just in case. Let's shatter everything else. Maybe let's also leave those. Okie dokie, let's see.
What would you ask of this? I'll take your time.
What I would like to get. Oh, we can think about that. That's quite a good idea. Let's see. Would you like to go with some kind of hollow armor? Well, it is not really changing too much. Okay, okay, let's buy that. Thank you very much.
I knew you couldn't resist. As you wish.
Let's see, can we... We can of course check out those attributes points. So let's see. I would like to invest at least 2 points in arcane, 1 in strength, or even 2 in strength right now. Okie dokie. Can we check out how many... Oh, let's equip that right now. Thank you very much. Let's see ingredients. We've got 8 demonic artifacts, 6 angelic artifacts, and 1 essence of chosen. That is the guy that I had so many troubles with. He was called Lava Warden, something like that. Fire Warden? I don't remember. But yeah, that is very important thing because we would like to upgrade our weapons, right? So that is for upgrading enchantments. Yeah. So I think that we can buy at least 2 demonic artifacts and 4 angelic ones. I think that that would be a good choice. In here, I don't think that we would like to buy something. No, I don't think so. Yeah, I think that we are all right with that.
Great, take your time.
So let's see. Nope. Not that. Right here, I would like to buy 2 demonic ones and 4 angelic ones. Okie dokie, nice. And I think that everything else we are just putting in our souls. Do we want that? I don't think so. Nephilim Respite. I mean, still we've got so much money that... Let's buy that.
Excellent. As you wish.
Shit.
Do make sure that... Greet this will be fun for both.
Let's see how many levels we can get. Let's go. Nice. Nice. Oh yeah, baby. Very nice.
As you wish. Farewell for now.
Let's see, and we've got 4 more attribute points. So I'd like to go with 1 in health, 1 in arcane, and 2 in strength. Oh yeah, and let's check out right now how much damage we'll be dealing. Okay. Almost 190. Oh yeah, baby. Okie dokie. And let's see, just for comparison. That Mallet of Scorn is not really doing that much damage. It's like 150. Compare that to our Barbs of Scorn. Of course, they're upgraded, and that is not upgraded. Maybe that is better weapon, we'll upgrade that. But yeah. Okay.
What would you ask of this? Please take your time.
Let's go to Maker's Forge and let's see what else we can upgrade. Because I would like to go with our Leviathan, I think, for upgrading that. Let's see. And then we will check out what else we would like to what else we would like to enchant. Why they changed their location before they were sitting over there? Oh, come here. Hello, hello. Thank you.
What do you need, horseman? Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are
we? Oh, we don't have that. We cannot upgrade our Barbs of Scorn. But we can upgrade that. Well, let's upgrade that.
Impossible. But now, you're even deadlier. Oh, what beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that.
Okie dokie. Nice.
All right. Let's see what that can do for you.
Let's see. I would like to go with that. We would need two more demonic artifacts for that. Okay, let's go with that.
Some of my best work. Interesting. Best and blessings to you, Fury.
Let's see. So we need 4,000. I believe. Yeah, so let's break one of those. Nice. And let's see. That is that armor. That is our new armor. That's looking cool. Okie dokie, Vulgrim. I need you right here.
Greeting. Take your time.
Shit. Not like that. Right here, we need two more, right? Demonic artifacts.
I knew you couldn't resist.
Okay.
This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Thank you very much. Okie dokie. And let's go back to Ultain. Let's upgrade that Leviathan to the maximum level. Because, oh yeah, that should be beautiful then. Yeah, let's go. More health per minute and plus 20 larchers when you're breaking objects. Nice.
What beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that.
Balance Leviathan. Nice. Let's see, we cannot upgrade that any further because we'd have to find Essence of Chosen. And of course, quite a lot of angelic artifacts. Okay. Let's see, Angelic Fortifier. We could do that. That would give us more health. But what about Obscurus? That also requires 4 Angelic Artifacts. Let's go with health. Yeah, good idea.
What beautiful havoc you'll wreak with that. Interesting.
Let's see, something else that we can do? I don't think so. Okie dokie. But at least right now we should have more lurchers and less physical damage that we are getting. So, very, very cool. Okie dokie. So I say, let's go back to... What was that location called? Deep Lake? Forgotten Lake, the depths. Okay, let's go in here. and I would like to check out what is hiding underneath the surface of water. Because we checked out quite a lot of stuff that is up, but we haven't checked out too much of stuff that is down here. Okie dokie, the depths. Nice, I see that we've got some kind of weird enemy. And I already met that guy before, when I was just searching around. So yeah, he isn't that interesting. Okie dokie, so I say let's change our form. We've got two of them. Oh shit. Okay, Cthulhus, I'm coming. Well, come here. Nice. Yeah, those guys are quite irritating. And that's it for them. Nice. Okie dokie. Good thing that we don't have any sorts of limited oxygen in here. Nice. Thank you very much. Okie dokie. I think that we've got to go here right now. At least that would be cool. Oh no. Oh no. Those are eels. It is shitty that we cannot use our salvation here. Hello. Okay, good thing that they are a one-hit kill. Nice, that is very cool. Oh! What we can do with that? Okay, we haven't been able to do it really. Okay, let's pick up that. Oh, we'll gain one attribute point for destroying that, so maybe let's do it. Nice. And let's see, one more in strength? I don't know, that's tempting. Let's go with more health. Nice. Okie dokie. Yeah, that is really shitty that we cannot use our salvation here. That is making that a little bit more interesting also. Yeah, we managed to do it. Nice. Okie dokie. So the key for that was enough distance from the first target. I do wonder if colors of those corals are meaning anything. Let's go up. Let's go back down with our force hollow. Something there? Not really. Where we can go? Where the hell we can go? Oh, up there. Interesting. Good thing that it is sticking to those surfaces like magnet. Because that would be very shitty if it wasn't like that.
Chosen. How can you tell? A void hangs around them. Can't you feel it? Unlike anything else, the absence of the Creator's hand.
Absence of Creator's hand? Oh, that's interesting. Let's go with that. Let's have a respite ready. And I guess let's go. Nice. Well, shit. Okay, okay. Let's go. Okay. Nice. And that wasn't us. The game thought that it wasn't anything like counter-attack. Nice. What the hell? Let's go with archival form. Let's go with that. Nice. I would like to deal a little bit more damage to him, but screw it. We can always use one more Havoc form. Okie dokie. Nice, let's go. Nice. Okie dokie. Oh shit. We can always play it safe. Let's go. Okay, not really. Nice. Nice. We can always go with another Havoc shard. And that should kill him. Oh, come on. Come on. Havoc form, thank you very much. Let's go. Nice. Let's see. That should be enough for taking him down, I think. And that would allow us to upgrade our beautiful weapons or enchantments to even better state. Let's go. Let's get out of that. Thank you very much. Essence of Chosen. Nice. Piece of Adamantine. That's very good. Oh, we could use that for upgrading something. Nice. But right now for upgrading our levels we need so many souls. It's just crazy. Okie dokie. Why don't we drop down? Yeah, let's just drop down. Nice. Let's see. Down we go and back we go to where we came from. And let's see what else we can do here. What else we can check out? Let's get out of here. And what else is hiding in this underwater world? I believe you can go there. So let's check that out. Good thing that environment is made like that so we can check out everything just by walking. That's very, very cool. Let's see, we've got Cthulhu in here. Even two Cthulhus. Great, come here. Oh, come here. It's interesting that those sounds in here are, well, a little bit muted, right? Because we are underwater. That's very, very cool. Let's see, we can go here. But there isn't really too much stuff that we can do. Oh, look at that. Let's grab that. Nice. Silver for the mountain. Could have been better, but it's good enough for us. Because that is very basic component for upgrading everything. Let's see. We can go here. Can we go through that? Yep. Nice. Can we also go... Oh. Oh, we don't want to go there. Oh no, at least not right now. Let's see, let's check out first what we have here. Nice. Oh, hello. Nice. And I guess that we just have to go up. There will be those mines there. Okay, let's swim through here. Great, great. They should explode behind us, right? Okay. Well, it has exploded or not really? I don't really know. Okie dokie, but let's check out what we've got here. Oh, that's interesting. That is even very interesting. Okie dokie, nice. What we can do with that? Oh, that is quite interesting. Where we should put it? I don't really know. Well, that is interesting. Because we can move it, but... Oh, maybe it is blocking something underneath. Yep. Okie dokie, I was thinking about... What is that music? I was thinking about that thing only as the means of getting up somewhere. Or using that for, I don't know, checking out buttons or something, or, well, putting that as a pressure for a button or something like that. Azazel enchantment. Oh, it's shitty that the game is not telling us what that enchantment is doing, but screw it. Let's see. What is that? I don't think that we want that right now. Maybe later. Okie dokie, up we go. Yeah, as I said, I thought that it could be used only as a means of, for example, pushing a pressure plate, right? Or making us able to jump higher or something like that. But nope. It can also block our way. That's interesting. What we can do here? Have I been here before? Have we been here before? Yep. We have been up there. I think I have been up there before. Also, I managed to find another location that we might be able to go later. What do we have here? Hello, look at that. And that was nothing. Okie dokie, let's see if there is something else waiting for us. Well, can we go in here somewhere? Not really. Not really. Okay. Great. We've got something here. Let's go. Yes. What do we have here? Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Let's go with that. And let's swim up. Let's see. Oh shit. Okie dokie. Let's go with our force hollow. Nice. And let's grab that. Piece of adamantine. Okay, could have been better, but still very cool. Okie dokie. Let's swim. Let's see. Something else that I would like to find. I don't really know. Nothing here. We came from up there, I think. And we checked out everything in here that we were able to check out. Okie dokie. Also, how do I go there? Very good question. Let's see if there is some kind of way. Not really. Not really. Well. Oh, hello, look at that. Someone tried to hide that from us. That wasn't nice. Let's see, what do we have here? We've been here before. Okie dokie. So yeah, my question right now, how the hell are we going up there? Oh, interesting. Can we do it like that? Nope. We cannot do double jump from water. That's kinda natural that we cannot do it. But let's see. Huh, we will not be able to use our force hollow and jump from that, right? It is too big of a distance, I think. Well, shit. Okay, we might need to return to this location later, I think. Because I don't see any way of going there. Oh, interesting. Because yeah, here we don't have any way of going up. Oh! Oh, look at that! Nice. Let's go. Let's destroy that. Where will that lead us? We need to go up. Let's see. Nothing behind us? Not really. Okie dokie. Let's see. We need to move it a little bit. And a little bit in this direction. Nice. And now we'll be able to go up. Very cool. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. You've got to be kidding me. I cannot go up. Now I can go up. That was weird. Hello, guys. Nice, let's go. Okie dokie, those guys are quite annoying. Let's destroy that before anything comes out. Nice. Okie dokie, and we've got that annoying guy right there. Yeah, that will be annoying, that's for sure. Okie dokie, but I think that we are ready for that. Let's just keep our Nephilim respite ready. And let's go. Nice. Shit. We are already almost done. Nice. I mean, very, very shitty respite. Let's go. Nice. Nice. Let's keep on going like that. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Okay, respite, just in case. Nice. Okie dokie, I hate those enemies. I just hate them. Let's destroy everything. Because right now we are getting much souls. Many souls from that soul. Quite a lot of souls. Okay, let's put it this way. Oh, we've got something there. I would like to check that out for sure. But let's see how many souls we are getting right now. 20? Nice. Okie dokie. Rejuvenation core, so our Nephilim respite is better right now. Nice. Okie dokie, let's see, we can destroy that. Nice. Nice. Nice, let's go. Oh yeah. Right now destroying everything is quite a good option of getting more stuff, more souls. Nice. Okie dokie, I like that very, very much. Yeah, we are getting 20 souls for each hit. Nice. Okie dokie, down we go. And let's see. Medium cage, okay. That's cool. Oh, there is something else. Let's see, up we go. Sometimes it's really weird when we can change our holo or we cannot. Very weird. Also, we've got something shining here, but we don't need that. Okie dokie, where we should go right now? I forgot already. Oh, how do I grab that? Well, let's see, under the water, we've got some kind of answer to that question. I don't really know. Let's see, is there something here? Nope. Is there any kind of way? Nope. Let's see. And was there something down here that we could use? For going up there. Maybe. Maybe I just missed that. Or maybe not really. It seems like not really is the answer. Damn it. Okie dokie, maybe we'll be able to figure that out later. And right now I forgot where we should go. I think here, right? Yeah. Let's continue. Okie dokie, nice. That is very cool hollow that we right now have. Also, how can I go there? It's a very good question, because I don't see any sorts of hole that we could go through. Well, screw that. Let's just continue. Let's see. Let's destroy that. And down we go, I guess. Well, great. And we've got those eels here. Nice. Nice. Nothing to the sides, not really. Hello, how are you doing? Nice, we've got those Cthulhus. It is shitty that we cannot see their name or anything like that. I would like to know how game developers call those things, for example. And we've got subway train in here. Weird. Oh, look at that. Thank you very much. Okie dokie. Nothing hidden. Oh. I guess that we should go up here, right? Yeah, the game is telling us to go there. But that doesn't mean that we cannot check out what we've got here. Let's see. What we have here? Hello, hello, look at that. And dying shard, we are not using them. Oh, okay, that's great. Let's see, let's go back and let's go up and let's see if that will lead us somewhere. We've got that thing right here and we've got quite a lot of stuff that we can destroy here. So let's go. Nice. Even nicer. Let's see. Nice. Nice. Okie dokie, and what are we supposed to do right now? Let's swim up. Just to check that out. We've got to go up there, I think. Okay. Okay, I think that I understand what we have to do. We need that guy to be right next to that ledge that we are trying to go to. So let's go. Yeah, that is a very good thing that we don't have limited air, because that would suck. But it was the case with all the games from Darksiders. It didn't matter if we were playing as Death, War or Fury. We don't have a limit on how long we can stay underwater. So that is something that I enjoy quite a lot. Okie dokie, up we go. And right now we should be able to grab here. Yep, nice. We can go here or we can go here. Well, we cannot. That is just game teasing us that we can do something. Great. And the game is telling us to go here. And that, of course, means that we are not going there.
No more. No more.
Where are you?
Help. Please.
What?
Help.
Where the hell is he?
No more.
I cannot see him. Because we cannot open that door. We can go up there. Oh. How did you manage to go here?
Can you get me out of here?
Yep. That's the plan. Nice. Okie dokie, let's grab that. Demonic artifact, that will come in handy. I do wonder if Vulgin has limited stock on demonic and angelic artifacts. Or will he replenish after, I don't know, few hours? Or something like that. Oh, get out of here. We are going back to spiders and bugs. Oh, that's interesting. That's quite interesting. We've got Vulgrim. Great. Where the hell are we?
What would you ask of this? Please take your time.
And yeah, I managed to find another location that we'll be able to go. Gnarled Hills. Cliffs. That is in Scar. So that is from the aesthetic of the game, of this location. It is very similar to what we saw in Darksiders 1 where we're going through Ashlands. That's very similar. So maybe we'll meet those big worms. That could be cool. Eroded pipeline.
As you wish. Do make sure they scream, Osman.
We should go there, so of course that means that we are going up here first. Well, look at that. Nice. Nothing up there? Not really. Okie dokie, maybe let's give Vulgrim all the souls that we have currently.
What would you... This will be as you will. Farewell for now.
Okie dokie, nice. Very nice. Oh, we've got that big monster up there. Oh, that's interesting.
For your sake. I hope you can't smell that.
Even a faceless one would find itself intoxicated here. Is there some meaning to this particular scent?
Gluttony.
Oh, that is gluttony? That big monster is gluttony, or something else is gluttony? Because that is the big monster that we fought with before, right? And we've got to swim underneath that. That is a good idea. That's for sure. Oh, that is boss fight location. Oh, that is for sure boss fight location. Holy shit. Let's see if we can swim somewhere without being attacked. Let's see. Nothing that we can do. Let's see, we've got that mine right there. Well, shit. Let's see, we can go here. Well, shit. And we can go up here. We've got more mines. Great. Well, shit. Let's just grab that. And let's get out of here. Shit. 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 I think that those guys are respawning here. Shit. Go. Get out. Get out, Fury. Get out. Get out, I told you. Okie dokie. Nice. Oh, that is tempting. Nice, but we can use respite underwater. It's very good to know. Okie dokie. Let's see. Nice and fast. Nice. That was very well played. Up we go. Let's see, where are we supposed to go? Good question. We came from there. What the hell happened? We cannot go there. Game, tell us where we need to go. We need to go here, but we cannot go here. And now we are supposed to go somewhere else. Oh, come on, game. Decide where you would like us to go. Okie dokie. So we cannot use those walls right now. It would be cool if we were able to go there, but we cannot jump as high. Right? Game just would like us to go here. Well, that is great and all, but what I'm supposed to do? Very weird. Very, very weird. Okay, I guess let's go back to the location that we just almost died. And let's see, are we supposed to go somewhere here? I don't think so. Let's go up here. And no, there is no way of us going somewhere. Nope. Let's get out. Very, very weird. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Well, that is shitty. Okie dokie, let's see, we came from here and we cannot really go back, right? Not really, so also that means that we cannot go up here, right? Up we go. Not really, we cannot do double jump. So, not really. Okie dokie. Weird. We cannot use that. So, that is also not a choice for us. Well, right now, out of ideas what we should do. So we cannot attack that monster in any way. We cannot climb anywhere. Game is telling us to go there. Or there. Is there something that I'm just not seeing here? Nope. I just don't understand that. So right now we should go somewhere here. Where? Where exactly, game? Would you like us to go? And now it is telling us to go back. So game would like us to go up here. And I would like to go up here, but we kinda cannot really do it. So, because we cannot do double jump. Well, shit. Are we able to do something here with that? I don't think so. Okie dokie. Maybe there is some kind of hole that we have to drop in. I don't really know. But I feel like we are trapped in here. That is something that I don't really like. Let's go up. And let's see, there has to be something here. Oh shit, there is something here. Okay, I'm just stupid then. Okie dokie, up we go. Up we go in here, nice. Nothing hidden, up we go. Oh shit, those guys. I hate them. I hate them. Let's see.
Proceed with caution, mistress.
No way. No way, we've got Cthulhu there. Oh, come on. Okie dokie, we've got Wulgrim here. Nice. So I'll just unlock that. Because that also means that the game is saving. So, very, very cool. Nice. Up we go, let's see. Okie dokie. Now let's destroy everything that we can. Nice. Oh, come on, I attacked you first. Get out of here. Nice. Nice. Oh, come on. Oh, come here. Come here. You will die. Okie dokie, let's go with that. Nice, let's grab that. Nice. Okie dokie, let's destroy all of them. Oh, hello. Nice. Nice. Okie dokie. Oh, come here. You are annoying. Someone told you that already. I hope someone told you that already. Nice. Let's continue. Nice. Beautiful. Oh, get out of here. Okay, maybe a little bit of respite. Nice. Oh, get out of here. Nice, let's go. Oh. You've got to be kidding me. Let's go. Nice. Arcane shard. That could come in handy. Let's go. God damn it. I don't understand sometimes why they can attack us and when they cannot and when they can. That is very weird. We'll be able to go there. I mean, we'll be able to go from there to here. Is something good to know. Nothing. Oh, like to grab that. Nice. Nice, thank you very much. What the hell is that? Okay, let's go to Wargame. Let's feed him all the souls that we have. Oh, hello. Oh, get out of here. Okay, let's destroy that. Nice. And that just means we are going back there. Okie dokie, as I told you, let's go to Wulgrim and let's see if we'll have enough for the next level. That would be cool. Let's see.
This will be fun for both of us.
You've got to be kidding me.
As you wish.
Oh, we don't have three souls. Okay, now we'll have enough. Nice. Okay, that was a little bit more souls than I counted. But look at that, we've got bench here. Great. Will that be enough? I already forgot how many we need. Let's see. Nice. So let's put that in more strength. That could be cool. Let's go with that. And oh yeah, baby, look at that damage that we are dealing right now. Just out of curiosity, let's check out Mallet of Scorn. Okay, that's cool. Okie dokie, let's continue. We've got big spider there. But do we want to tackle him right here, right now? Maybe let's leave it for the next episode, you know? That's a little bit under 1 hour. But I feel like we did quite a lot in this episode. We leveled up quite a lot. What kind of level do we have right now? Level 40. God damn it, that's cool. Let's see, how many crystals do we have? Quite a lot. We could upgrade a little bit. Let's see if that will be enough for the next level.
Greed, this will be fun for both of us.
Not really. Well, that is something that we can fix very quickly. Let's see. One here. Nice, and we are 1/3 the way to the next level. Nice, and I would like to use that level for Arcane. Let's go with Arcane. Nice. Okie dokie. And that will be it for this episode. I would like to thank you all for watching, and of course, see you in the next one. Bye bye.